Now, this question is very important for the exams. Difference between soliloquy and aside. Okay, what is the difference between soliloquy and aside? Because both are dramatic device. Both are used only in drama. Soliloquy is also used in drama, and aside is also always. It is also used in drama. So, if both are dramatic device and both are both are the expression of secret thoughts or inner thoughts, or we can say that some private thoughts, and they are always supposed not to hear by anyone. So then what is the difference between soliloquy and aside? Okay, so the aside is always brief. In comparison of soliloquy, aside is always very short, or we can say that it is the shortest form of the soliloquy. It is brief, right? Whereas the soliloquy may be lengthy, and soliloquy in general, it is always very lengthy, because the character, he is going to express his inner thoughts or his spiritual conflict. So, in comparison, if we make a comparison of the length of soliloquy and aside, we shall always find that soliloquy is always lengthy. So, when a character speaks in aside, okay, aside means there come a character on the stage and he starts to perform his role. At that moment, when a thought passes and he tries to say something, he just reacts, but that reaction is not felt, not experienced, not seen by other characters on the stage, though they are also presented on the stage. So, this is that he just takes another side and then he expresses himself. So, when a character speaks in a side, there are other characters also on the stage, right? But that doesn't happen in the soliloquy. Means in the soliloquy, it is supposed that the character is completely alone on the stage. And whenever that particular character finds loneliness on the stage, or when he finds that there is no one with him, he automatically starts to speak, or he just tries to make a self discovery or self exploration. So there are other characters on the stage in aside, though they are not supposed to hear what is said in aside by the characters. Okay, means there are in the aside other characters also on the stage, but they are not supposed to hear even a single word from the side of the character. On the other hand, in soliloquy, we find that the character is completely alone on the stage. So this was the difference between, in brief, between soliloquy and aside.